Austin is the capital of the U.S. state of Texas and the seat of Travis County. Located in central Texas on the eastern edge of the American Southwest, it's the fourth largest city in Texas and the 15th largest in the United States. It was the third fastest growing large city in the nation from 2000 to 2006. The city is the cultural and economic center of the Austin Round Rock metropolitan area, with a population of approximately 1.6 million.
Austin was selected as the number two best big city in Best Places to Live by Money Magazine in 2006 and number three in 2009. According to CNN Headline News and Travel and Leisure Magazine, Austin ranks number two on the list of cities with the best people, referring to the personalities and attributes of the citizens. Austin was also voted America's number one college town by the Travel Channel.
Austin is considered to be a major center for high tech. Thousands of graduates each year from the engineering and computer science programs at the University of Texas at Austin provide a steady source of employees that help to fuel Austin's technology and defense industry sectors. The Metro Austin area has much lower housing costs than Silicon Valley, but much higher housing costs than many parts of rural Texas.
Austin's largest employers include the Austin Independent School District, the City of Austin, Dell, the United States federal government, Freescale Semiconductor, IBM, St. David's Healthcare Partnership, Seton Healthcare Network, the State of Texas, Texas State University, San Marcos, and the University of Texas at Austin.
The proliferation of technology companies has led to the region's nickname, the Silicon Hills, and spurred development that greatly expanded the city and drawn business away from California. Because of the friendly business environment in Texas, relative to states like California, many investors are choosing to target their investments toward cities like Austin because of its superior growth prospects and attractive cash flow. For more information, contact an investment counselor at jasonhartman.com.
With rich culture and an affordable cost of living, Austin is quickly becoming a vibrant retirement destination. With its annual average 300 days per year of sunshine, Austin offers many opportunities for retirees to stay active. The attractiveness of Austin as a retirement generation inspired a 5,300-acre development tract called the Sun City Project that is designed to create a vibrant community for retirees that include fitness options, an 18-hole golf course, tennis courts, and 2 miles of hiking and biking trails.
With an extensive metropolitan area, high quality of life, moderate cost of living, and vast technology industry, Austin represents a strong business climate that is expected to continue strengthening into the foreseeable future. In addition to its business attractiveness, Austin is a great place to live with lively culture and majestic scenery.
The city has a broad base of employment, ranging from its vibrant technology sector to the world-renowned University of Texas. This employment base is expected to continue growing as more and more companies choose to relocate their operations outside of high-cost areas like Silicon Valley in California.
In the past, Austin experienced some difficult fallout from the bursting technology bubble as employment contracted from the multitude of tech companies that were experiencing financial hardship. In the years since the tech crash, Austin's economy has come back to life with employment growing at an attractive rate.
Austin is ranked by Forbes magazine as number three on their list of the top places to live. This ranking is due to its modest cost of living, vibrant culture, and bright economic prospects. Even in the wake of the technology crash, Austin was poised for a fast recovery because of its highly educated workforce and robust university system. This is one of the critical components to Austin's long-term viability as an attractive place to live and invest.
As the impacts of the tech crash rippled throughout the area, Austin experienced a significant slowdown in its population growth. Even after dissipating the impact of this economic difficulty, Austin has still shone brightly as its average rate of population growth between 1994 and 2004 was double that of Texas and nearly four times the overall average for the United States.
One of Austin's greatest strengths is its highly educated workforce. While the city's rate of high school graduation is slightly higher than the national average, the rate of college graduates in Austin is nearly 50% higher than the national average. This phenomenon results in a dynamic labor environment with many highly educated employees who produce favorable incomes.
Austin is home to the University of Texas at Austin, one of the largest public universities in the country and the flagship institution of the University of Texas system. The university has numerous programs ranking in the top 10 in the nation, including the College of Pharmacy, McComb School of Business, the School of Architecture, the School of Engineering, as well as its computer science program. For more information, contact an investment counselor at jasonhartman.com.
The median household income for Austin and per capita both stand higher than the averages for Texas and the United States. Much of this is because of Austin's significant strength in households producing an income of $75,000 or more. One of the things that this data point uncovers is the potential for future value appreciation because of the superior affordability that is generated from Austin's favorable mix of household income.
The Platinum Network of Market Specialists has collected an attractive portfolio of properties for investment. With spacious floor plans and beautiful architecture, each of these opportunities represents the kind of place where a quality tenant would want to live. These properties are all located in strategic micro-markets and specifically selected because of their attractiveness to potential tenants and ability to generate returns for investors.
In addition to the strength of Austin as a center of employment, it is still on the Business Week list of 20 metropolitan areas with the most reasonable rates of rent appreciation. Even if rent increases accelerate above current levels, it will continue to be an attractive alternative to places like San Francisco and New York for quite some time.
If you're interested in the investment opportunities available with Platinum, contact your investment counselor for a one-on-one consultation. In addition to the investment properties, ask your counselor about our coaching programs, where they will work alongside you to develop a holistic strategy that merges attractive investments, solid financial planning, exceptional education, and a strong focus on personal values to help achieve your goals now and into the future. We're ready to help you realize more success than you have ever dreamed of. Are you ready to take the next step?